Are you getting Roku error HDCP on purple screen? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart Roku device. High bandwidth digital content protection or HDCP system prevents unauthorized copying of any digital video content. It thoroughly checks all the devices and the components, including the monitor that allows you to view the content. Sometimes you may get an HDCP issue while watching content on Roku that prevents you from watching the video. During this error, the HDCP error detected message is displayed on the purple screen. This particular issue suggests that your streaming device is unable to play the content. If you get such an error, restart the Roku device. This will refresh the connections and help in resolving the streaming issues. To do so, exit the channel you were watching and turn off Roku. Disconnect the device from the power source. Make sure to turn off the router or modem also. Wait for a few seconds before connecting back to everything. Turn on the router or the modem. Restart Roku and the channel you were watching and check if the issue is resolved. If the issue persists, move on to the next solutions. Method 2. Check the HDMI cable. If after restarting Roku you are still getting the same problem, ensure that the HDMI cable is not physically damaged. Unplug each end of the HDMI cable on the Roku player, TV, AVR or soundbar, whatever you have. Then check for any physical damage. If there is any sign of damage on the HDMI cable, replace it immediately. If there is no sign of damage, disconnect and reconnect it. To do so, make sure that the Roku device is turned on. Disconnect the power cords from the source and disconnect the HDMI cables. Wait for a few minutes and then reconnect the power cords first. Then turn on the Roku device and reconnect the HDMI cables. Make sure the cable is connected firmly and there is no loose connection. Now check if the problem is solved. Method 3. Use a HDCP compliant HDMI cable. If you have a provision to use HDCP compliant cable, use that. For that, visit hdmi.org and search for your brand of cable. Check the tag or the sticker and see if it is marked as an HDCP compliant. Besides, you can check the packaging of the cable. It will also be mentioned there. Generally, the older cables lack HDCP support and the latest ones are HDCP compliant cables. So, first, check and then try using an HDCP compliant HDMI cable. If you get an HDCP error detected message on the Roku channel while using an external monitor, unplug the HDMI cable from the monitor. Try watching on your computer's screen, like a laptop screen. If it works, plug the HDMI back in firmly. Method 4. Try a different port. You can also check the HDMI cable using a different port when you are getting an HDCP issue on Roku. Sometimes the HDMI port may be faulty. So plug the cable into a different port and then check if it works. Method 5. Check for updates. Ensure that you have installed the latest software updates for your Roku device. An outdated system version can be responsible for such errors. To update the Roku system, head to Settings. Select System. Select Software Update. Confirm if prompted. Wait till the system installs the latest updates. Once done, you can restart the system and check. Method 6. Try a different display type. The next thing you can do is try a different display type on the Roku device. To change that, go to Settings from the home page. Then select Display Type. Change the display type and see what works for you. Method 7. Try to use an external monitor. If you are watching Roku on a PC monitor, then try to connect your computer to a TV that supports HDCP. You can also try other external monitor that supports HDCP. This can fix the issue. Method 8. Reinstall the channel. If this didn't fix the issue, then reinstall the channel and see if this works. Perform a system restart on your Roku device before reinstalling the channel. Go to the Roku home screen. Use the arrow buttons to find the channel you want to uninstall. Press the star key on your remote to open the channel options menu. Select remove channel and confirm the removal. Restart your Roku device to ensure the changes take effect. Now go to the Roku home screen. Select streaming channels from the left side bar. Search for the channel you want to reinstall. Select the channel and click add channel. If prompted, enter your PIN or confirm the installation. Click OK to confirm. If the channel requires login credentials, you may need to sign back in after reinstalling. If the above steps do not work, perform a factory reset on your Roku device and then reinstall the channel. To do that, open Settings, then navigate to System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Factory Reset. Enter the number and follow as shown to finish the process. Wait for the device to restart. Once the device restarts, reinstall the channel as shown and try to watch the channel, and you should not get the error. And there you have it. The way to fix Roku error HDCP on purple screen. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix this issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.